Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So if you just updated Cyberpunk to the new version 2.0 and you've started a new game and you can't get past the first door, so this one here, so when you go to do the quick hack and you press F, the door doesn't open. So the solution to that is you need to purge your mods. So there is a mod to fix this. I'll leave a link in the description for that. That's from Nexus Mods. Apparently you can run the bat file in that and that will clear it. A lot of people say that works, but that didn't work for me. So for me, I had to go into my game installation folder. So I have mine on D drive, then just go into Steam. Once you're in Steam, go down to Steam apps. And in here, uninstall the game first on Steam, then go into Common, and then just delete the Cyberpunk folder. So once you've uninstalled the game, delete the Cyberpunk folder, make sure all your mods are removed, and you'll be able to go back in and open the door. Basically, it's just a simple mod purge. So if you're curious about the mod purge, it is this one just here. So I'll leave a link in the description for that. Try this first if you don't want to uninstall the game. If this doesn't actually work for you, just go in and uninstall the game, delete the folder, go back in, and everything's going to work. So for this one, obviously, it's a manual download. So you will find the batch file, we in downloads, just extract it, and then run this BAT. And that's the entire process. Anyway, that's it for this guide. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.